Now I only use my thing. And we're at a boss fight. This actually might be a good first video stop point, so we'll see how this goes. I kinda know this is a boss just because I played the demo. Like forever ago when this was originally ported over. Running. Moving, grooving. Nee. Move it, Toad. Wonder. No, I don't think it works. Move. No! There. Run! Terrifying. Okay, this is also mean. Add hazards. I literally can't go down that path right now. Up. Climb. Grab the star, Toad! Oh, that also works. Now grab the star. It's dizzy. Oh, I did! Nice! Collecting all 45 coins. I was more so thinking I would have to throw turnips at that thing. Which is why I did that. Okay, it seems like every 5 chapters they give like a new picture like this. That's neat and cute. Check real quick. Yeah, based on my recording time, I'm either gonna keep that all as one or split it into 2 pieces. Ooh, another cutscene? Oh! Yeah, Toad. reminder of what you're going for. Got a camp full of riches, though. Good lord. I went in the wrong direction. And now we're going to a piranha creeper book. For a second, I was like, the beach. But a piranha beach is not as nice. Okay. Okay, and then I see where that one goes. There's one. Why is there like a Deku mole? Neat. How far? Okay, you don't go all the way. I could drop down. Hurry, 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 hurry. Oof. Okay. Up. I'm not sure what I just got. Okay. Over here. Trying to grab everything again. And that's part of it. Coin. Okay. It seems like... Oh, I need to go back through the water. Okay. Okay, I can't go... Not a good shirk. Oh, can I climb up the boat? I can't. Okay. Now I don't have to go all the way around. Grab you. Ah! Damn it. Okay, that's gonna make that harder. It can be done. I just fell wrong. Go in! There we go. Perfect time. Baby toad. Always the wrong direction. Okay. Burning bowl swimming hole. Ready for adventure! Hmm. Toad is a rock, I swear. Okay, this just takes you here. Here we go. Yeah, I think that red pipe is what I need. Need that used to and use that to fall on some of these things. Like this. Oh, that technically unlocked the green button. That I need for the star. Okay. Now fall on this one. For that. How do I get that one? I don't. Oh, maybe throw something? Let's see. Ah, I was able to move just enough. These coins. These coins. And oh, the stairs fall. Okay. I got it without using that. Okay, fine. Was it buried in the sand? What the hell? Turnip cannon jungle. This is gonna be another. Okay, no, it's not a cart thing. Got a purple pipe to take me to Topsy Turvy Land again. And I assume, okay, that's down there. Down, go over. And it's like catching the rabbit. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to use these. Maybe? I don't know. Give him coins. Coins work too. Coins are nice. Easier than I expected. I'm assuming some sort of using one shot. I guess you can. All you really need to do is clear the boulder. So, okay, makes sense. Over to get the money. Or is this? So this, yeah, still the same type. Oh, gimme. I wanna try it again. Duo 7. Exactly 10 better. No game. I'm not doing it right now. Okay. Hello, cutscene. Pop a prairie down. Okay, going back down. Stealthing seems almost impossible. Oh, here, damn it, go up. Get away from me! Get away from me! Oh yeah, I probably could have just fallen on his head right there. There. Cave. And you take me where? Get out of here. Oh, yeah. Okay, through this path. The one I meant. Blue toad on. Okay. Cross. Up. That will take me time to get that one on it. Cycle. Wait, I could just do that too. Forgot about that. Oh wait, we're not quite there to be able to get the star yet. Ah, there's that one. No! Okay. Get up. I tried to kill. I made a mistake. No. I'm just gonna go for the star. Star, please.